The most important thing you can do to stay in touch with your sphere is be in front of them in many different ways, whether it's phone calls, emails, handwritten notes, social media mentions, face-to-face opportunities at church or school or the local neighborhood pub, just being there in many different places so you're not inundating them, but they seem to see you everywhere.